So have you ever thought that given the popularity you have, we haven't broken the glass ceiling yet for women, that you could actually run for president and actually be elected?
I actually never thought that that was, I never considered the question even a possibility. I just thought, oh.
Right, because it's clear that you don't need government experience to be elected president of the United
States,
right?
I thought, oh, gee, I don't have the experience. I don't know enough. I don't know. And now I'm thinking, oh.
Okay. All right. Well, okay.